Whatever it was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
Well, I guess it'll be me. I lead into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. I'll lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Ripley, and Lambert are tracking it on the way. Okay, let's do it, people.
Nostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Dallas, you might want to look around before you go on. The specimen seems extremely adaptable. The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Okay, Ash. See you on the other side. Sit tight, ma'am. It'll be over soon.
Ash cut. Guess what came out? Acid blood. No shit. Burned a hole through three decks. Wrecked my good pin. Dallas said the shaggy didn't hit anything vital. But I couldn't find any real damage. Gonna need one hell of a bank job now. And I know who the hell has to do it.
You're right about this plan, Dallas.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal.
I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Where?
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. Right!
I'm opening the outer airlock, but it'll take time. Find somewhere to hide.
Thank you.
chamber, then be ready to close it in.
Looks like we're back to square one. I need to consult with Mother. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. It's structural. Perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances. But you have my sympathies.